rise and shine.
Something so valuable here.
Here we go, guys.
Okay, let's go, Noah.
I'll keep up the
pressure. Me.
Time to get cracking.
Go! Right
now! Over four!
Stay
power! Good going, unit! Nothing a bit of teamwork couldn't handle.
Whatever happened to not being careless?
Whack 'em good!
Stop me! Get
that!
Yeah. They broke away!
Go!
Oh,
I'll keep up the attack! Yeah. See if we can keep this up.
Whoa, visitors. You've got to face me.
Time to get cracked.
Crush that. They broke away. Go. Ah,
get that. Lancelot. Go.
Teamwork couldn't handle.
Whatever happened to not being careless? They're on us. Orders?
Tesla!
Crash down! Crash down! Both away! Energy shell!
Cool down!
All effect me!
Time to get cracked!
Make me yawn myself to death.
Fight with focus.
Stay on your toes. Impact out.
Well,
I'll
keep
on
getting
me.
Get
for that.
Moving in sync, right, Tyle?
This is our first time here, isn't it?
You didn't charge off on your own.
Never seen this place before. Not to worry, just stick to the plan. Watch out! They broke away!
Go! Go!
Come on! Free will face me!
Yes, Lance! Heal the lift!
Empty shell! They broke away!
Go! Open power!
Go! I'm the girl with the gun.
Shall we deal with this?
Crush out! They broke away! They're outlawed!
clinches it.
Ah, give me a break. We all worked hard for that.
Freeze! Jack! Do it, Kaya! Ha! You just got it! Freeze! I can't! I can't!
See if we can keep this up.
Warm welcome to you, Ouroboros! Long have I waited.
Mimi. We'll end it here.
Welcome! Let us verify the truth of this. somehow. It is pleasant.
I want to see all the sights.
This fight isn't ending anytime soon. Yuli, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine, innit? You haven't chipped a nail or anything, have you?
Now we just hang about. Every day's a training day.
Yeah, time to change the world.
Come on now, you lot! It's time for Colony 4 to show off his fangs! So what are you loafing around for? Get your asses in gear!
Sorry, boss. It's just the engine's conked out and won't start.
Well, then kick the mudder till it does! You gotta be firm! Really give it some elbow grease here!
Sir, that's insane! This is a delicate instrument.
Delicate? My arse! Whack it! Smack it! Show me who's sparking boss!
I'm telling you, you can't just kick it and...
Well, looky here, guess I'm the boss!
Is this a joke?
All right! Now we can come out swinging. Who's with me?
Yeah!
We owe our lives to him. Now's the time to show him how we shine. Come on, full throttle! Can't let the other colonies steal our thunder now!
Are we? Zed.
We found him. At last.
How many times is it now? that I and you have confronted each other here like this. Yes, you're welcome to come on up. How many incarnations? How many ascents into the spotlight? And once again, I shall endeavor to ask this of you. Tell me. Why not resign yourself to the flow?
It's unfortunate. Sounds like my memory isn't all that.
You have come to stop the flow, have you not? This march of time stilled for eternity. You intend to stop it by removing me.
So is it flowing or is it stopped? You're not making any sense, mate.
Basically, if we can take you down, the world kicks up again. At least... that's what I'm picking up from all that.
Human desires can be much likened to a river flowing. All humanity yearns for it, the endless now. That is why I'm here, you'll find. My existence alone, it is proof and evidence.
Cut the crap! Who in the world would possibly wish for this? I refuse to be controlled by you!
Although... thanks to the stunts you pulled, we managed to twig onto a whole lot of stuff. We learned how best to use the time we have. And for that, you get a real good thanking.
You said it. Though 10 years is a mere glimpse, we now know the importance of true choice. We'll build it for ourselves. A world with the freedom to choose!
Not a hollow world of fiction like this one! Everyone wants a reality that they can believe in!
Freedom is nothing more than fiction, a deception. Those with power, those who can choose, think nothing of it. What then of those who cannot choose? What about the meek and frail? Not everyone is granted as many options as you all have. Will you share? Give them some of yours? Will you call that charity? Or compassion, will you show it? Imagining them who are granted it to be thus satisfied? Imagining not a piece of wretchedness to remain? Making the best possible choices under duress, living the best life. There are no losers in the world I offer. With a turn of the clock, anyone can be a winner. Given the time.
The only thing we ever do is take lives! There is no winning! You can't just invent some rule!
Why do you recoil from taking lives? The world itself has set this rule. Why resist? It is through consumption of life that this world persists. Denying it is self-delusion. The only outcome, self-destruction. It is unequivocal fact, the imperative that is intrinsic to all living things. The source of our power, and of all living things, lies therein. Young, spirited people, trading lives, aiming for new, ever loftier heights with each new day. That explosive motive power is something we lack. The essence of life. And we are here to express ourselves as an embodiment of life.
So that's it. That's what you're getting at. And just for that, you gave those two an impossible choice. Is that why you made Joran and Chris into Mobius?
Of course. As for the why, it's because it amuses me.
Oh.
The action-packed drama of your lives. We are its foremost audience. Now then, play it out for me. What will the next act entail? Bereavement or revenge? A revolution, perchance? This world is never boring. Not while your lives continue to make it so effervescent.
I'll end him.
I just got it.
Huh?
Fighting in order to live. The words Miyabi left me with. Now, this is exactly when they were four.
Yeah, Mio's got it right. At first it was all fun and games. When we got Ouroboros powers, we were just like, happy to get to live a little longer. That was it.
But now, things are different.
We learned that for many, there aren't any choices on the table at all. Because they were taken from them by a bunch of crusty old mutters.
The strength you talk about is all just smoke and mirrors. Real strength is different.
That's right. Knowing when to be close and when to let go. Walking together. Eventually choosing who you really are. That is strength. And that's the real battle here. To find that answer. The will to choose our actions moment to moment. And if you dare denounce that common right, we will defy you to live in a future over which you lay no claim.
Sealing away your powers is trivial to me. Now then, the curtain rises. Eternal flow, where you belong,
yet you rise.
You will taste despair.
Just watch. Sorry, you guys.
Senna. Futility. Let the stage of battle freeze your marrow!
Ah! Eat this!
I'll end it here!
Behold!
Where did that came from?
You defy me. Let proficiency. Proud new name. Back to the eternal flow. Where you belong. You will taste despair.
No, it's not. Give me all the boost.
You won't get away.
You will taste despair! Let the stage of battle scorch your flesh. Permitted. Are.
Watch out! That's the day. I've decided to have myself killed too.
I didn't want to believe that we were the same.
I'll live for him! For Yoren! Live and keep my friends alive! This I swear!
I'm not going to imitate others' ways of living anymore. I'm staying true to who I am. And that's the way it's going to be.
Don't make it too easy for us. Got an ace up my sleeve. I'm coming right up. Let me do the honors.
First step in your so-called revolution. I shall observe carefully what you would term your strength. You would grow strong enough to withstand adversity. Fleeting beings, what will you show me next? Come now. Entertain me.
It's been fun. Yeah.
come this far harboring everyone's hopes and dreams. And so, we would never stop now. Not when we've come so far.
We won't lose to you. We'll fight for all the people alive. Their desires will build the bridge to the future.
We'll finish it here. Come out on this storm.
All right.
Believe that your strength has grown thus. You would usurp me, grasp the future. I cannot assent. The curtain closes.
little.
Got an ace up my sleeve!
All right, coming right up!
This is all a sham! This Zed's true form or origins?
Why do this? If you restart origin, time in perpetuity will flow once more. The opposing worlds will overlap. What lies beyond is oblivion. You ought to be aware of this. Toward the future. Why?
Why? Let me turn it around for you. How can you be so sure? There should be a future where it doesn't happen.
No such thing exists. The present is all. The present is all we need. That is our unyielding wish.
Thank you.
Hear me, my loyal subjects. Starting imminently, we shall commence a full attack on Origin. The battle is not a fabrication. It is a fight to seize control of our lives. I need you now. Entrust your lives to your rightful queen, Melia Antiqua. Right now, inside Origin, there are people fighting against all odds to create a future for us all. Those brave ones, they want to teach us the true meaning of life. For the future they dare to forge, let us join the path that they showed us. Let us join the fight.
Look at all those colonies, fighting as one. Now that is a sight.
If we can just come out on top today. Commander, we'll do it. We'll build it for you. A new world for every one of us.
It has been a while, Nia. Queen of Agnes. I am in your debt, across the centuries.
Nonsense. Don't mention it. I simply did what needed doing, and entrusted the rest to the right people.
I see that you're still affecting that elocution.
Oh my, it befits me not.
Do not hide your stripes.
All right. Then let's thrash those goons, Melia.
Gladly. Together. The will of young people, weaving a future. That is the indispensable force that drives worlds forward.
I know just how scary taking the first step can be. And yet, it was young folks like that that set whole worlds in motion, overcoming their own fears. Birth more such people.
Get it.
the true source of power from which Mobius stems. And why they so desperately seek the Endless now.
Yes, I think I see it too. What the Queen said. There is some Mobius within us as well.
Yeah, and it's our own selves. We're scared of ourselves, and we lose track.
We cut off our own way to the future.
The possibilities.
In that case, there's only one thing we can do.
To believe in the path we've walked this far, and in the future that lies ahead.
Let's go. me yet.
Stay
well
calm.
Within
it'll be okay.
Are you okay?
I'll give you all the food.
Still do this.
I'll patch you up. Stay with me.
You won't get away.
Stand up. Let's walk.
Yes.
Come on now.
Eat your fill.
Do it, Tyre. Don't kill me now, sorry.
For this one.
I just thought, yippee!
I'll leave!
I can follow that up!
This'll end it. Plan of attack?
I think I've got it.
Huh? Me?
Let me do the honors!
How about this?
This'll end it. Observe my strategy.
I used my thinking muscles for this one.
Great! Everyone get ready!
I'll lead!
I can follow that up!
Upon this sword, I flex my strength!
Take it to them!
You still
got
this
in the bag!
I'll show you!
You cannot defeat Odious!
Give it up!
You
might want to hang back. I'll show you.
It's still okay.
You might want to hang back. Try to win out the big gun. We'll blow you away.
I'm in the play. No escape.
Eat your fill.
I have to stay strong.
You stay on guard for now.
You
won't get away! Give it up!
I'm in the play!
Time to wear out the big gun! I'll wreck them good!
Quit being an idiot! Stay back!
You won't get away!
Stay strong, kid. You're a gem. I'll get
you
out
of here. The big gun. We're gonna have to be a big kid. Anyway, you are, let's pull it up and go for it.
This should be our plan of attack.
I've got an idea.
Me?
I'll lead. Come on!
show you.
How about this?
defy me. Fine. If it's endless despair you wish for, I will grant it to you gladly.
How's this for a plan?
Me? I'll start us off.
More where that came from!
Time for the big one! A little more! Here goes!
Observe my strategy.
I've got an idea. All right.
I'll start us off.
Observe my strategy.
Great! Everyone get ready! For you!
I'm with you!
Are you ready, Uni?
Don't come back!
tactical mode.
No escape!
No escape!
I left it for you!
I'll keep up the pressure!
Just one!
Give it up! Let it go!
Ride in pain!
Nice hit!
You
probably
are
ready when you are.
What was
I'll take care of it.
Where would that take from?
I'm
still staying. You're
too easy for us. Can I suggest something?
Observe my strategy. Observe my strategy.
Yippee!
I'll leave!
Here goes! You won't get away!
You fired me up!
Merciful!
Ah!
Turn it up!
It is over!
People's will.
You taking the mic? It's terrifying. Not knowing how tomorrow will turn out. How you will.
But still, you can't just hold it in place. If you did that, you'd never change. You can't change the world like that.
That's why I want to move on. We'll claim the future and shape it ourselves.
And when you cannot choose, what then? In that desperate moment, who will be there to soothe you? The self is all that exists. As such, the only cure for despair is total oblivion. That is the face of the world. I hate it, hate it, hate it, hate it, hate it, hate it. This rotten world. I love it.
Lieutenant, what's that light?
It's coming from inside Origin. No, the cries of Mobius. But the sheer ferocity of it. Noah. Mio. So he didn't disappear back then?
Mm-mm. They were inside, with us. Think about it. They're still really the same people.
We were conceived from regret. Sorry. Unlike you, who sprung forth from hope. Regret is our be-all and end-all. If only we'd made the right choice. If only things had been different.
Blindly, we never try to change ourselves, wishing only that the world would instead. We clung to the egotistical dream of being together forever.
But that's only natural! Anyone would wish for that. Nothing to be ashamed of.
Thank you. But now, our prolonged existence here, it only serves to strengthen those within this frozen moment in time who would keep it thus.
So you see, we have but one choice here.
Stop it! M! M! Don't do it! We'll think of a way to deal with Mobius!
What you see over there is not Zed or Mobius, but a single, intense desire. Your thoughts, they can never affect a desire. But we who embody that very same desire.
You can just stay here! Please, stay! Walk this world with us! We can walk it together!
Noah's right! You've done enough! You don't have to do this! You could finally be here together!
Such kindness. Your eyes, they brim with it. I ask myself, were our eyes the same on that day? We were able to leave a life behind.
It was a hope for the future. Our hearts and our dreams intertwined. And we were given the chance to weave new life. And therefore, it's all good.
believe in yourselves, all of you, will certainly reach heights that we were unable to. You guys can surely make it.
You can take our place in the future.
Zed and the other Mobius. They wanted to protect the world too.
That's why they created one they could control. I see where they were coming from.
That's something that we feel almost every day.
Having to change. To continue to change. That's sparking scary. But we can say this. Even if we are reborn later, right then, what we think and feel that moment is real. To sacrifice that is never the right way.
If you can't be true to yourself, then you're doing something wrong.
Are you content with your decision? Very soon, the stilled flow of time will restart. You can change your mind if you act now.
You did not just tell us to become Mobius.
Yeah, can you even imagine?
Noah?
Why are you wavering, Noah?
Some want to go on, and some want to stay. In this world, there are so many mingled desires. But do we? Does anyone have the right to choose?
Oh, don't you start minding us now. Just having the chance to be born in that world you make, that'll be plenty. So, you know, you just gotta do it your way.
Gondor.
Though if I can, I might want a better name, eh?
Noah, all of us here want the same thing. It's how the future should be.
Yeah, you're right.
The future is right there. Believe in the actions you've taken, in your friends. And above all, you should believe in yourselves.
Well then, the answer's simple.
Thank you.
Come on! Ain't got all day.
Yeah. I know. Right with you. I realized there's something I haven't said yet.
Oh, yeah?
I haven't thanked you.
What's this now?
Thank you for sticking with me. Without you by my side, I'd never have made it here.
Oh, come on. You had to say that?
I'm serious here.
I know you are.
Huh?
Listen, Noah, I feel just the same. Without you, I think my wishes would never have come true.
I see. I guess so.
So I'll say it too. Thank you, Noah. Truly.
We weren't half bad as a team, were we?
Yeah, passable, for sure.
Just passable? I'm sure you meant unsurpassable, right?
I think I'll let you decide the passing grade, Lancey.
Ah, come on, weirdo.
Guess we won't be working out together anymore.
Yeah. I'm not keeping tabs, but don't you slack off.
I am not gonna slack off. I'll train every day, thinking of you.
Yeah. Same here.
Here.
What's this?
A herbal tea recipe. You have to dry your own leaves. You should manage.
Isn't this kind of pointless?
Pointless?
I mean, if the worlds are going to drift apart again, this paper won't last.
I considered that, of course. The paper and the ink, it all comes from your world.
And the leaves for the tea. Even those and all.
What do you think?
We'll check you out.
Who am I, if not scrupulous?
Who? Well, you're my best bud. Fourth best, to be exact.
Only fourth? Huh. Wait a minute. There's Noah and Lance. Did she count Joran? Oh, why am I only listing guys? Just chill out, Tyon.
What's up? Is there a problem?
At least put me second or even third. Fourth seems a little harsh.
I'll think about it.
Rika!
Manana! As time goes by, it is time. And we all change. And
not just us, the world keeps changing. Guess this is goodbye.
Yeah. Still. Even if we're worlds apart, I swear I won't.
I won't let go. Not ever. I'll always be with you. Our feelings, forever interlinked.
Wherever we are.
Yeah. Wherever we are. Our worlds in their current states are still young. If in passing, they do themselves harm, I suppose even then they cannot but carry on. Still, I have faith. Even if now we become separated for a time, one day we'll surely get to walk hand in hand again. Everyone, thank you.
soon, then.
This is the truth of our world. Memories melt in the morning light, and then a new day begins. Roads stretch out before us. So many paths. Which do you choose? That's up to you. Sometimes you might run astray. You'll stop, maybe cry in frustration. But you know, that's all right. For the roads, they go on without end. So look up, face forward, toward your chosen horizon. And just walk on.
Oh.
Noah! What are you doing, man? They'll start the fireworks without us.
Get a move on already, or all the good spots will be taken.
Exactly, so come on, move it!
Sorry, I zoned out for a sec. I'm coming.
As the morning sun rises, my lingering memories fade. I no longer see your silhouette. It's too far gone into the haze. But hey, it's all right. I won't forget you. Not until we can meet again. I swear it.